Good day, guys. Jeremy Fragrance here. 10 everyday fragrances for men. Number 10 spot is the Yves Saint Laurent Y Eau de Parfum. Mainly great for teenagers, but also as an everyday fragrance for every man out there. Fantastic. The cool thing is, it has a very unique note of sage. Sage is very rarely used in the mainstream fragrances. This will make you smell unique, it's long lasting, and ladies love it. Number 9, we got Bentley for Men Absolute. It is a woody fragrance, and for all of you that love the Gucci Pour Homme 1, this is the exact same fragrance, and it's also the exact same perfumer, Michel Almaric. It's like he took revenge that they discontinued Gucci Pour Homme 1, and now he said, you know what? Same fragrance, just different brand. It's a very woody fragrance. Got a nice compliment for this one unexpectedly. Really gets the job done. Also, ladies like it if you can pull it off. Number 8, we got Lacoste Blanc. One of the great Lacoste fragrances for men. And this one is a white floral fragrance for men. Though this, whenever you hear white floral, you mostly think old grandma fragrance for women. This one is not an old grandma fragrance, but it's a floral fragrance for men. It is a creamy, white smelling fragrance. If you smell it, you know what I mean. I also see it more on teenagers, but again, every man can wear this one at every situation, any day, any season. Number 7, Guerlain L'Homme Idéal Eau de Parfum. A great, unique fragrance. If you want unique compliments, this is the fragrance for you. If you want unique compliments, today I would like to have unique compliments, but I already tested it. It's approved. It's a compliment magnet. It's a cherry fragrance with vanilla and leather. Number 6 spot is the Dolce & Gabbana The One Eau de Parfum. The only reason it's a little bit further behind is it is not so long lasting. Otherwise, I would rank it much higher. Otherwise, this is one of the safest fragrances if you want to please the woman with great fragrance on yourself. It is a no-brainer. Super safe, super sexy, all season, all occasion, great. Number 6 spot, Chanel Allure Sport Eau Extrême. Also, sadly, doesn't perform so high. If this would last twice as long, I would rank it possibly even as a number 1 spot, but it breaks its neck a little bit that the performance is not great, but ladies love this fragrance. It's a fresh and clean, gorgeous fragrance for men. Number 4 spot is the Versace Dylan Blue. This fragrance is super sexy, super affordable, and super long lasting. A mix of everything. It's a bit sexy, it's a bit superior, it's not too playful, it is reserved, it is fresh, it is sweet. Really great bang for the buck. If you're looking for one fragrance for everything, for every situation, this is one of the best fragrances you can buy. Easy. Versace Dylan Blue. Number 3, we have to have one fresh and clean soapy fragrance. In this case, Prada L'Homme. This is gorgeous, guys. If you just want to have a clean, crisp vibe, like a white shirt, this is it. Prada makes the best soap fragrances, and from their best soap fragrances, this is their best soap fragrance. Prada L'Homme, superstar fragrance. Okay, number 2 and number 1. Number 2, we had to have Dior Sauvage in here. And the number 1, I got Acqua di Gio Profumo. I place this one in front of Dior Sauvage because Acqua di Gio Profumo is more timeless. It has incense, it has patchouli. Sauvage has some currently modern fragrance notes, but already by now it smells outdated. It smells like 2014. It's, although it wasn't released 2014, but it smells a little bit, all right, I know it, that Ambroxan deodorant type of a note. This one is much more unique. Both are very long lasting, both are very versatile, and both are fantastic for everyday situations. I would, however, still wear the Acqua di Gio Profumo. You stand out more, it's more rugged, it's more masculine, and I think it's more timeless. And if you're interested in a fragrance that is by the same perfumer as this one, it is my fragrance. In this case, it would be Office for Men, which would be something like a mix of these two. It's the same perfumer that made this one, and this one is longer lasting than this one, although it's fresher. It uses some of the synthetic molecule notes that this one has, which in this case would be ambroxan, and we even have something like paradision, like paradise paradison, which is a more expensive version of some other note that usually is used as a fixateur. I don't remember exactly, but this one, really good. Buy this one also if you can, guys. This is my fragrance called Office for Men. It's a huge compliment getter, man. Thank you guys for watching. I wish you all a great day. Don't forget, I'm wearing this costume. It's a costume for me because I don't want to bore you every day the same outfit. I want to shoot about 5 to 6 videos every day. This is my ultimate belief. I'm Christian. I love God. I love to serve God. I love to be the fragrance guy. And this is it for me. And I could shoot also 100 videos per day, but I mean, it doesn't work like that. So I want to give you great content, and I also understand, okay, you want a little bit of diversity in my outfits and scenarios, so I'm doing that. But ultimately, what you just saw is the ultimate for me. Thank you for watching. Buy my fragrances if you can afford them. I would be happy. I love you guys. Bye.